Hello and welcome to the show. Melania Trump, 49, is the First Lady of the United States. She will occasionally make speeches at political events, but has her voice changed? An expert gives their verdict. Melania Trump has been the first US lady since Donald Trump, 73, was inaugurated in 2017. During this time, she has supported her husband and will step out with him at political events. Formerly a model, Melania has taken on her new role and has sometimes made speeches about issues important to her. Has she changed since becoming the First Lady? Since entering the White House, Melania has backed a number of causes in her political role and spoken out about these events. Reviewing Melania's speeches from the beginning of Donald's presidency until now, James Bryce, CEO of G-Week, the category leader of speech intelligence, explained she has stuck with some of the same tactics. He told express.co.uk, "There's very little change between different clips, which in itself suggests that she has persisted with a rehearsed and scripted approach. Because of this, listeners have not been able to get a sense of Melania and her speeches, as she appeared to favor rehearsed speeches. With this approach, she'll find it difficult to inject her full personality into her delivery due to her reliance on a teleprompter," James added. "Her audience can only get a small sense of who she is, but not a full grip." Despite this, the former model does seem to have had some training on delivering speeches which could show her commitment to her important political role. "I would suggest that Melania has had some training to allow her to deal with high-pressure situations," James said. "For instance, she speaks at a controlled, diligent pace and sticks to the plan, leaving little room for error in her delivery. It would be interesting to see how she fares without a script or teleprompter for support." Although Melania could give more of her personality by ditching the script, sticking to rehearsed speeches shows her commitment to getting her message across. When she appears out, Melania usually wears chic looks and recently wore a designer dress when out without her husband. Melania wore a classy black Prada dress and a pair of stiletto high heels to open the New York Stock Exchange. The dress had a high neck and short cap sleeves with similar items on sale for £2,000. The First Lady joined Donald Trump at a UN assembly, which took place in New York. She wore a light cream Gucci coat, which is on sale for an eye-watering £2,000. Thank you.